afternoon, everyone. Happy Friday to you here in the First Alert Weather Center. I'm meteorologist Chandler Jordan. We've had a nice week so far, some warm temperatures, and by the end of the day today, we're still warming on up out there. And as we look at First Alert satellite and radar, you'll be able to see where we're tracking for our next potential chance at some rain as we get into the first part of the weekend, as well as the much colder air. The frontal boundary itself currently located across parts of Texas, Arkansas, as well as into Tennessee. And if you look around Missouri, Illinois, and into Indiana, some much colder air is filtering into the Carolinas on the backside of this frontal boundary. This is where we have the opportunity to see it get a lot colder as we get into the weekend. Closer to home, thicker cloud cover out there. Really, that's going to be the picture for us as we get through the rest of the day today. You can see the mackerel sky, and we call it a mackerel sky just because of the ripples and waves that you see in the cloud cover that's built in. Kind of gives us a little bit of a hint that we've got some changes in our forecast headed our way. Temperatures out there, upper 60s for your Friday afternoon. Some of us might even hit 70 degrees before it's all said and done by the end of the day, and then the much cooler air filtering in as this frontal boundary drops into the region. So we've got thick cloud cover out there all across the region for your Saturday. A few sprinkles are in the morning, maybe even a light shower here and there, but almost all of us will stay dry. So if you have any weekend plans, I wouldn't cancel them if you're spending time outside. Just know a couple of sprinkles and we're a lot cooler for Saturday. And then on Sunday, we're slowly getting rid of the cloud cover and temperatures are even cooler Sunday afternoon, only topping out in the low and mid 50s. So here's First Alert Futurecast. We have it out there with wind gusts for your Saturday morning. You look towards the upstate, a couple of light green blips popping up on First Alert Futurecast. This tells us where we have a little bit of light rain. Few sprinkles out there. Notice though how they fizzle out as they move into the Midlands. We're still locked in with cloud cover. A couple of sprinkles possible for us still in the morning, but I'd say almost all of us will be dry. We just have the cloud cover hanging around. It will be breezy as well, so make sure you have a layer handy to help you stay warm if you're out and about, maybe headed to the market downtown for your Saturday morning. We get into the afternoon, we're still locked in with cloud cover, breezy at times, and cooler. High temperatures only in the upper 50s for your Saturday afternoon. We stay locked in with cloud cover Saturday night and into Sunday morning. With these thicker clouds hanging around, we still cool off, but just not nearly as cold as it's going to be as we get into the middle of the week. Temperatures are in the mid-30s Sunday mornings. So if you're out the door early for church or to run some errands, make sure you have an extra layer handy to help you stay warm. And we're slowly getting rid of this cloud cover Sunday afternoon. I think eventually we get some peaks of sunshine out there. All in all, not too bad for us to wrap up the weekend, just cooler. Highs in the low 50s. And then as we get into next week, we're going to start to warm up once again. Spring-like temperatures before you know it. Low 60s Monday, mid-60s on Tuesday. That'll be followed by upper 60s Wednesday. Next Thursday's our warm one. Highs in the low and mid-70s. That'll be a really nice afternoon. And then we're tracking our next round of rain by late Thursday night and into the early parts of Friday morning. And then once we get the showers out of here next Friday, we'll start to cool off once again as we head towards next weekend. So it's not looking too bad for your weekend forecast for this weekend. Just know the cloud cover's around. Couple of sprinkles are possible in the morning, but most of us stay dry. So if you have any plans and you're spending time outside, just know it's going to be a little bit cooler and we'll have a breeze around as well. So you'll need to at least dress for that to make sure you can stay warm and handle the chill that we're going to have out there. Now, if you want your latest forecast, you can always head over to our website, wistv.com. You can head to the First Alert Weather page. We've got our latest forecast on there, your hour-by-hour forecast. You can check out our interactive radar. If you happen to see a couple of sprinkles or lighter showers, if you're out the door early for Saturday morning, and of course, we'll have more updates on your weekend forecasts on our later broadcast this evening and tonight. For the entire First Alert Weather team, I'm meteorologist Chandler Jordan here in the First Alert Weather Center. Hope you enjoy the rest of your Friday and have an even better weekend.